Here's a nifty little tackle tip. Now, when you're about to go free diving or for a dive for craze or power, you're best to wear one of these nice, snug, tight-fitting free diving suits. The trouble is they're pretty hard to get into if they fit correctly, so we use a bit of soapy water. But if you're like me and you're about to dive in freezing cold water, like it beneath the snow-capped mountains of the Kaikoura Ranges, you might want to bring along a flask and make it hot, soapy water. So when you put it on, you're nice and warm. I can slide right into that, and that's going to make my day a whole lot more enjoyable, except if I mix up that flask for my cup of tea flask.